Hola chicos, ¿cómo están? El día de hoy acá. Es un chagana, chicos, vamos a ver un nuevo episodio. De Mass Effect Andromeda, así que nada, vamos a ver qué onda.
It's true then? We found the Salarian Ark?
Sam Tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshi.
On screen.
Ryder, good to see you again.
We've located the Archon's ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
That's what we needed. I appreciate it.
And I appreciate what you're doing for all of us. But be careful. I've seen the Archon's cruelty. I hope you don't.
That makes two of us. Thank you for your help, Moshi.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right. Not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Salarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the Ketship through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Pachero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Salarians?
Unknown.
You heard the Moshi. Who knows what the Archon's capable of?
Then we keep our eyes open. We underestimate the Archon, we're dead.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count.
Vamos a entrar claramente que es algo complicado, así que vamos a ver.
No unusual activity from the Ket ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can assess the situation.
Veamos.
Accessing Ark Pachero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
When has that ever stopped you, Sam?
Never. It was a cryptography key associated with Salarian intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
At present, Ark Pachero has arrived in the Helios cluster. Location of Nexus is unknown.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Pachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Raker. Situation urgent.
Well, that was clear enough. Let's find him.
Overriding
the Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Pachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Raker. Situation urgent.
Sí. Este mensaje tiene mucho tiempo, la verdad. Porque el Pathfinder antiguo es otro, entonces.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some Ket infrastructure has been added, but the Ark systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Ryder, are you thinking of easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole Ark with us?
Easy isn't the word I'd use.
If the right Salarians are still on board, this might work. Weird. Not seeing any signs of a fight, a struggle, something.
Did the Salarians just surrender?
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
Se dice que hay que algo ahí, pero ah, acá la consola.
What do their records say about the Salarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder 7 Raker.
What's the cause of death?
A brain embolism while in stasis. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Raker is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity. The DNA of the deceased Salarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist's stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Good to see the Salarians are up to their usual tricks.
Raro saber que no hay nada por ahora, o sea.
I'd like to think they got away before the cat showed up.
I don't know. That cat.
This isn't Jex Arlen's pod. This is the deceased Salarian's pod. Yet I detect a female Salarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Pero están encapsulados.
Hey there, take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Salarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Scott Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
Tell me what you're doing.
Seeing what I've woken up to. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
That's about to change.
We're heading into the cat vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
We'll get the Ark out somehow. Just wake up your team and stay put.
One thing at a time. Of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a Sam in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Entonces hay pioneros de diferentes razas, porque yo pensé que solamente era el humano.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet, and they'll never notice.
I think they noticed.
You walked right into that one.
Don't let him have the high ground.
No going back now. Keep it up.
Those are kids. Y los kits son.
More of them coming in upstairs.
Siempre unos hijos de su madre, así que da lo mismo.
This was a hell of a welcome party.
No, no veo tantos tampoco. No digamos, oh, qué hartos. O sea, no. Creo que nos hemos enfrentado a peores enemigos. Voy a encontrar un terminal, pero
accessing the ship's systems now.
No es tanto, la verdad.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right, we need to hurry. The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's move.
But I'm a history teacher. I don't know how to
Ryder,
fight.
If you
and all
access
I've
the
ever
terminal,
done is
I can
pilot
override
ships.
The door.
That doesn't mean I just rolled over it.
We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
Entonces,
you too,
bueno.
Pathfinder.
Otro pionero.
The relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
Easier said than done. Only three of us and a ship full of cat.
Then let them come.
Yo prefiero enfrentarme a ellos y pasarla bien matando, en serio. Aunque suene medio loco, así como que matar, matar, matar. Sí, pero es entretenido, la verdad. Son las escenas que más me gustan del juego, creo que. No quiero disparar todavía.
Here we go. Keep your head down and push forward. Where are we going?
The exit is on the far side of the room.
With a lot of cat in the way.
A ver.
Dropship inbound. This has got a lot harder.
Dropship? They've got everything.
They're reinforcing.
We've stirred up the hornet's nest now.
Aquí lo que hay que hacer es cortar la alarma.
Wish we had our own dropship right about now.
Guys, we're supposed to be the cavalry.
Me pegó, me pegó, me pegó, o sea, me pegó. Qué verga, weón. Nunca me había pegado un Ket de esa forma, la verdad. No digamos que fue un golpe gigante, pero no lo fue. Pero me pegó, o sea, me agarró por atrás y me pegó. Entonces voy a entrar hostil. A mí por lo general me encanta pelear con estos tipos, o sea.
Dropship inbound. This has got a lot harder.
Dropship? They've got everything.
They're reinforcing.
We've stirred up the hornet's nest now.
Por eso les digo, me encanta pelear con los Ket, pero no, tampoco, o sea, nunca es tan difícil. O por lo menos nunca me ha pasado que sea tan difícil.
Wish we had our own dropship right about now.
Guys, we're supposed to be the cavalry.
Entonces, ahí hay un kit especial. Ese es especial. Ese es un kit especial. Fíjense que es primera vez que me enfrento a él. En todo sentido. Así que voy a volver a cargar. Las alarmas siguen sonando definitivamente, pero... No sé qué fue lo que había, pero algo había.
Can't take any chances.
That's the Solarian stasis pod he was looking at.
It's also empty. Also a senior member of Ark Pachero's leadership.
Leadership, huh?
It seems the Ket targeted them, perhaps to sow confusion among the colonists.
Sé, la verdad. No sé.
Just a couple of pods here. What happened to the other Solarians?
Look at that.
Are those guns out there?
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All pointed at the Solarian Ark.
That's going to be a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
If those guns go off, this whole mission is in a world of hurt. The relic will be the least of our worries.
Shit, the door's locked. That can't be.
Es una trampa.
Look sharp.
Una trampa.
I see him. It's an ambush.
Tricky bastards, get ready.
Están por todos lados.
We're locked in here.
Only way out is a fight.
O sea, yo creo que... Como lo vuelvo a decir. Este sí es pesado. Este es pesado. Él es bastante pesado. comparado a cualquier otro que ha habido por haber. Creo que el resto es más fácil si es que se nos está, la verdad. Entonces voy a... la verdad que... La wow, Ambrigia.
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
Me encontró otra salida. Yo voy a ir por allá.
See those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
If you've got an idea, let's hear it.
Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
You're missing people.
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
A lot of things have to go right for this to work.
That's when Solarians are at our best.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Sí, me está marcando la ruta.
Keeping our voices low?
We're sneaking onto an enemy ship.
Hmm. You already know we're here.
I don't care. It's just how you do this. Everyone knows that.
Me estoy devolviendo. Me equivoqué. Tengo ahí.
Doing it again.
Me cerraron la puerta.
Overriding the door now. Nope.
The Keter hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel.
Panel. Yo creo que no, ni siquiera vamos a alcanzar a terminar en este episodio esto, la verdad. Ni idea. O sea, tengo que...
Not enough. The whole species is at risk.
Imagine how Callow would feel.
The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Really?
Access denied.
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
Antes le dije cualquier mierda y me dijo que no, y ahora. Y ahora. La puerta no se abre, weón. So yeah. Y eso es una especie de escudo. El único tipo de información que yo veo, o sea, es ese. Ah, fíjense acá. O sea, fíjense solamente el hecho. Si yo toco esta cuestión acá, la va a soltar, está claro. Y eso va.
We've got company. We gotta get through these guys.
Esos son los grandes. Me equivoqué.
They don't make it easy, do they?
Granada. Fíjense. Fíjense el cetro. Es una granada que. Encontrar y detener estos imbéciles de mierda. No puedo tener nada. Y ahí cierran la weá. Ya chicos, esto va a ser por el día de hoy. No tengo más tiempo. Ya nos pasamos del tiempo de hecho. Así que ya saben, suscríbanse, dejen like, comenten abajo el video, aprieten la campana arriba y compartan el canal. Los veo.